everyone, this is Jorge Martin. So this is one day in my life. Now it's 8:20 in the morning.
Yeah.
Time to wake up and yeah.
You see Juanita here. Hello Juanita, how are you?
I will make my breakfast now in the morning and yeah, today is motocross day, so I will let you see the day. Come on. The menu for today are scrambled eggs. We are getting ready for a good training day. This is so important. Breakfast for me is super important and yeah, I like a lot to eat. So my breakfast is done now. I will eat it and then we will go to the garage where I have the bike and prepare everything for my training. She got rattlesnake blood running in her veins. So I just finished my bike, now it's time to put it in the van and let's go training. Holding on, she got a little twitch, a post stamp on her tongue. Yeah, on her tongue. She's my Valentine, my bleeding heart, my baby doll. She's my girl, she's my So 5 p.m. time to go to the gym. Normally I go to Caldea, it's my place to go here in Andorra, and I go with my trainer Jorge. And normally we go in the evening because in the morning we do some cardio training, and in the evening is the time to make the strength exercises. And I will let you see now. Let's go.
I just started home after a really long day. You see, in the morning I did some motocross, in the evening some gym, and now it's rest time. I will have my dinner and then go to bed. Thanks for watching. I hope you like it, and yeah.